What? Green people, you are watching the Gopher and Tuk show. This is the intro and later's the outro. If we fuck up, we will scream like an outro. If you loved it, you should leave a comment. Yo, subscribe though. Like though. Share though. What you here for? Now to the video.
Hey, we're playing. Hold on, I gotta do that.
Hey.
We're playing. No, not you, mother. Playing Arkham Knight, cause alright, so originally I was gonna play an Arkham game on the series, but my computer is a mid 2012 fucking piece of shit, so Elgato would not work, and now we're here with Justin. I'ma guide him through Arkham Knight, the one that it's third of the four games for me.
Okay, yeah, this is the one he chose. I told Brandon to pick any game for me to play, and he chose this one. Originally, it was going to be... Actually, yeah, this was the one it was originally going to be before I told him I have the other ones as well. But yeah, then he ended up with this one. So, it's no sorry.
I have my reasons.
Yeah. Also, due to his suggestion, I am playing on hard.
Yes.
So, note that.
I'm not going to talk through this just yet. I want to see this again. It's actually like this intro. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart. It's a lot of gears. Gears of War. Stuff.
A flower thingy, kinda.
Flower thingy, kinda?
I don't know. Fire! Passion fruit checkpoint. Oh, hello.
God damn it. Hey, Joker.
Hey there, Joke. Jokey boy. Mark doesn't look too good.
It's not holding up very well. Got your controller ready?
I'm holding it.
Start hitting the bumpers.
The bumpers? Oh, am I doing the fire?
Yes.
Oh, shit. I don't remember this part. For reference, I have played a little of this game before, but that was like 3 years ago. Did not get too far into it. I do not remember this. Okay.
This is how it happened.
Who the fuck are you?
Is how the Batman died.
I don't remember that.
Who are you? Who are you? Who the fuck was that?
I don't remember that quick voiceover in the beginning.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
That was me? I pressed the button?
And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle.
Of course
it
did.
But it didn't come.
Because other heroes don't exist.
Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
That's a bad thing.
Somebody's walking. I remember none of this. There's a cop. Gotham City Police Department. I don't know how to feel about the fact that we both said it, but you said the initials and I said the thing.
Mm-hmm.
Am I first person cop now?
Yes.
Okay. Hey, lady.
Wait. Thanks.
No problem.
On the refrigerator.
Is that Stanley?
Thanks, honey.
Henry Adams. Is that...
So?
That's not the ventriloquist, is it?
Your usual?
Looks like Stanley, but this isn't your thing, Stan.
Chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon.
Make it waffles.
Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Oh, he was one of the people that Joker infected in City.
Okay. Further note for people watching this, I have not played any of the other games to completion. I played a decent amount of Asylum, but not much of the other ones.
I have played them all to completion on every difficulty at this point. So, fuck Arkham Asylum on the hardest difficulty, New Game Plus. That's why we're not playing that one.
Ghost!
Spoopy.
Spooky.
It's not Halloween time yet.
It's not Halloween. Yeah, this is March. That's the month wrong now.
Yeah.
Hello, Larry. What am I doing here?
Someone in one of the booths you have to, like, talk to. I can't remember who. It's the guy over there in the corner by himself.
Hello? Hello?
Yeah.
Smoking customer.
Excuse me, sir. Okay. There's no smoking in here.
Oh! 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 Oh, that's not good. Still don't remember any of this.
For those who did not know, Arkham Knight is the best horror game.
Okay, stuff is happening all over the place. Oh, is this some fucking, like, scarecrow shit going on?
Yeah.
I don't like that.
Don't like none of it, Chief.
Oh, God. Oh, oh. Get back. Get back. Get back. Get back. Get back.
Nightwalkers, no.
Oh, I'm controlling. Okay. This game is not doing a good job of telling me when to do stuff. Oh god, oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
I mean, you had your opportunity.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, did I die?
Officer Owens, was it?
Officer fucking deceased.
Yeah.
Wait, did they say Batman died at the beginning?
Yeah. This demonstration.
Spoilers.
Just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
It is scary.
Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play.
Mark Hamill was in that too.
Gotham, he was.
This is your only warning.
Yeah, you know, Scarecrow, given the events that come later in the game.
Get real sick of your shit, pal.
I still love you.
Oh, oh. Get
don't
on the
push
bus.
The black man like that. I don't know if he was black, I just wanted to say it.
Oh, 68.
Oh,
so close.
Is 69 behind it?
Can we see it? I can't read that.
There's nothing going it.
Yesterday there were 6.3.
Who are you? Who was doing the voiceover?
It's Gordon.
Today?
Black Canary Club.
Not so many.
Johnny Charisma.
I like how there's so many, so goddamn many Easter eggs to other characters, but none of them ever show up, and they're possibly never showing up.
Enjoy the chaos. Is that Penguin?
Yep.
And Half-Man? And
scum. Criminals.
Got a big old, respond to that.
Big old cigar. Big old you couldn't, like, not even get a new suit. Left to stop.
Of course not.
Can't just have your half-ass burn suit.
Of course.
You could just wear a suit, dude. You could just buy a new one. You got money. You're a criminal. You steal money. Out of rain.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
Did it?
Just 24. I forget tonight, that these games, Gotham's like the main three, save us all. Take place essentially within a week.
Huh. Did not know that.
It's like a week, a month, somewhere along that time frame, because, like, Asylum and City had, like, a gap, but not too big of a gap, and then this end city has, like, a, as he said, a week gap.
Huh. Hey, there's old Bruce. Spoilers. Can't believe I spoiled his secret identity.
Damn, man.
Alright. Yep.
There you go.
Wee.
Oh, so the talking point that I wanted to bring up from yesterday. So, I was at work, and I had to run up front because I was very busy to do something. And as I'm on the computer, I put the close sign in front of it because it's also a register. And there's a group of 6 black people to my left being helped by the cashier. A group of 4 walks from the back and they're next to me. I'm on the computer still. And they're buying snacks. So, one of the dudes in the group snatches the soda from the girl's hand and she says, "Nigga, don't touch my shit." Justin, they were the most redneck looking people. And it's like, Sorry, I'm a black guy directly next to you. Safe, there's a group of six right there, and there's two behind you. Don't think you want to say that. Evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago.
Yeah, rednecks.
I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on
Gordon's wet.
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown.
Moist.
It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate?
You are an asshole in the crossover.
I won't let that happen, Jim. I was just about to be like, you were in the crossover.
In case you need to reach me.
In the Arrowverse, Mr. Conroy?
There you go.
Almost said Conway Twitty.
Kevin Conroy is his first name. Gets his name.
Kevin Conroy is his first name. Hey, Batman. Gordon, you knew that was gonna happen.
Yep.
You knew damn well he was not gonna be there.
Knew goddamn well. He's not even that far away, even. You could still probably see him at an angle. Hey, Oracle. Hey. I referenced you in a song recently.
Hey.
He's holding up.
Somehow he always does.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful.
Don't tell me what to do. I'm the Batman.
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm
God.
The one who's best.
That's going to be a thing through this entire series. I can feel it now, especially when Ashley makes her rare appearances. Here you go.
Grapple.
See, the thing I like about this game opposed to the other ones, you have the grapple hook instantly. I understand that it's at the point of the story where you should have it, but every game at that point you should have it. Because you're fucking Batman.
Ooh,
that's the one thing this game has over the rest of them.
No, please. This ain't your city anymore.
But we built this city.
Sort of left with the other.
Hello.
Unpopular opinion. I love, I was about to say opinions. I love Origins.
Oh, God, I got speared.
Yeah, you did.
Whoop, get away from me. That was the one that wasn't made by the same people?
Yeah.
That one I have not played.
That one, it's good. I like early year Batman stuff. So, the fact that that's all that was, I like it. And you got like Deathstroke, and you got lesser known villains that I forget who were in the game. KG Beast, I think, was in it.
Kick the shit out that man.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna really, really, really quickly, where's the... It's loud. A little loud. Alright, it's a little bit of loudness.
A little loud?
A little loud. Alright. Hey, hello.
Don't leave me here. Please.
Hi, how you doing?
Hey.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman.
What's the name? Kevin?
What do you mean, don't leave me here? You could have just got up.
Yeah, that's true.
Well,
that thing did nothing to you. How is he getting down?
Stand a
stay here. I'll send someone
apparently
to
he's okay. He sends
what are you
to
doing?
Evening the odds.
I still
Bruce.
Press LB to even the odds. I still remember none of this.
Mm-hmm. I remember this.
Okay, I remember the car, the Batmobile getting in there.
The most annoying part of this fucking game.
Doing stuff with this thing that is definitely 100% for sure keeping Batman's no-killing rule.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location.
Controller, with the vibrating.
Just put it up your butt.
Yeah, I know it. I see the thing. I see the. So how
Justin,
do I?
This is what happens when it's a Hold game that I've played. And you have to play.
How do you?
I have the comedy points.
How do you use like the DLC costumes and shit?
I'm pretty sure you have to pick it before you actually join the game.
Well, shit. Whoa.
So,
I got a couple. I don't know how I got them, but I got a couple. Okay.
There was a police car there.
Damn. Those cops are dead. What? Wait. Powers. Whoa. fire.
Whoa, no, wrong way. Over here. Go, go.
Go, Mr. Batman.
I just hate. Absolutely hate that. It's like, alright, cool. Look, if it was a sometimes thing, that.
Okay.
But it's like, it's a every major fucking point of the game thing. Oh god, the poison ivy shit.
The poison ivy shit? Oh no.
That was shit on New Game Plus.
Is it really called Run Button?
You gotta tap, A.
Okay. Hello! Bob guy. You alright? You alright, buddy?
Where's the tap or hold it? You gotta hold it.
Oh. Oh, get judo flipped.
Judo flip. Time to kill you. We'll break something. I got nothing to say
to you, Batman. Oh, you got nothing to say? You sure about that? Every bone in your body. Okay,
okay. Sir, you're already breaking my arm.
Is that all you know?
If you're lying, I'll break the other one. The other
one. Please don't. Well, broken now.
Yeah, that's broken. That is very broken. Kind of seemed unnecessary, but you know, very broken.
Yeah, I mean, he's Batman.
He's got to be a dick.
We're done? Okay. Well, y'all had your fun, now the video's over. Like, share, subscribe, play the video over. Click on that bell to be notified when we post vids from sun to fry. Oh no, don't forget Sat. We'll be here all week. Bring your ass back. Now watch another video, y'all.